Not always, because when you are buying from abroad, you think you're getting the goods cheaper, which quite often the manufacturing costs are. However, the goods hit the UK border, straight on top goes customs duty. VAT goes on top of that. You've also got all your freight charges, insurance, so it may not be any cheaper. And also, you haven't always got the comeback if things go wrong with the goods.
For more information, go to www.thevatlady.co.uk.